And Lyft is inviting drivers to bring food to neighborhoods in need. The new program is called Essential Deliveries. It allows government agencies, nonprofits, businesses, and healthcare organizations to request items like on-demand meals, groceries, and medical supplies. Lyft says this will help drivers make money and help their communities.